Buluwasti in 4, Sweet Moments 5, Zambora Jade in 7, Naime Sosti out in box number 8. Green light now switched on. Bunny in motion. This is the 4th. Set for a start. Ready. And away and racing, Mokambora Bella began smartly. Luluwasti goes up to join it early. Then came Arrow Bar, Teddy Wider out was Ime Sosti, followed by Zambora Jade, and back at the rear. Sweet Moments off the back. And Arrow Bar, Teddy strides away. 3 in front of Mokambora Bella in second placing. Then came around the outside, Ime Sosti up the straight. It's Arrow Bar, Teddy clear, and Arrow Bar, Teddy scores. Mokambora Bella second. Third went to Ime Sosti in front of Zambora Jade. And further back then came Sweet Moments and Luluwasti. 23 and 30, the time recorded here. And 10.99, the first section. And the winner there is the favourite, number 2, Arrow Bar Teddy. That time goes up officially at 23 and 35. Number 2, Arrow Bar Teddy takes it out for trainer Michael Neal. Over number 1, Mokambora Bella for Scott Blaxall. Third to number 8, I'm Ace Osti. So for Michael Neal, 2-1-8 and 7 are the official placings. 2-1-8-7, 23 and 35 was the race time recorded there. That winner, number 2, Arrow Bar Teddy, Black Dog, June 20, Zipping Garth from Lightning Lily. Our career start 15 today, and now clocks up 2 wins.